And claim your Chunky Puffs. Go!
Wait for me! I win! I win! Chunky Puffs!
Excuse me, Ed? Not that you'd understand the geometry involved in such an endeavor, but that isn't how you go through a maze!
Hang on, Double Day. I'll think of something. Do a big one!
Chicken.
Come on! You can do it! Come on! Just like a chicken!
Small things amuse small minds, I suppose.
There, there, little man. There's plenty to be ashamed of.
They've all fallen for it.
Eddy, wouldn't it be easier if we just...
Make funny noises!
Ed, you found a brain! Mucky boys make loud, funny noises. Ed, you got mud on your face. Nice face print.
I'm Ed.
I know what'll fix, Kev. Footprints!
Look, Mucky feet!
Whoa! Yeah! Now those are mucky feet!
Eddy, this is becoming a very complicated...
Okay, Ed, stomp down to the old drain pipe!
Ed, your word to spell is ectoplasm?
Ectoplasm?
I think so!
Oh, I know! I saw it in a movie once! Ectoplasm. E-C-T-O-P-L-A-S-M. Ectoplasm.
Correct! Awesome! You two are like tied!
Looks like that boat's on the other foot, huh, Kev?
Come on, Double Dweeb, you pull through, man!
Oh, dude, you know the rules. Over to you, Ed. Can you spell gravy?
Gravy. G-R-A-V-Y. Gravy? Yum.
This year's winner of the Peach Creek Spelling Bee is Ed!
Today, Ninkapoop! Today!
Not bad, huh, boss?
Tell Rolf the progress of the labors, Turkey Eyes!
Well, yep. Let's see here, boss. This guy I got no problems with.
Double D, waiting for orders, Turkey Eyes, sir.
But then there's the sad sack, boss. A real slowpoke. Trouble with a capital R.
Help! I hate chicken!
Hey, Ninkapoop!
You've learned well, Turkey Eyes.
Stop the chicken, Ed!
Ninkapoop! I'm deducting your pay, because you're a ninkapoop. Pretty good, huh, Double D? I think I just stunk.
Was that English, Ed?
Let go of me, funnelhead!
X marks the spot, Double D. Yep.
By Jove, he's got it! Ed, how did you do that?
Because I'm a brother, and Eddie's brother is a brother, and Eddie is a brother to Eddie's brother as a brother I am.
Nicely put, Ed.
Oh, brother.
Think, Ed. A child is far too heavy a load for a bird to carry.
Says you.
Hey, put it down, you lunkhead. Double D, do something.
Babies are born as thus.
See, Double D? Screaming like a baby. Boy, it sure does stink when I'm right.
Ed, how did you do that?
What? It's Double D! The head's still on, Double D! Chasing Phantoms, a dissertation on unifying field theory and its effect on leptons and quasars. By Edwin. At any rate, I balk at the result. Photomolecular dissipation. Do you concur?
Ahem!
Eddie, did you hear that? Ed has finally found his intellect. I theorize that in puberty, a hormone rebound has unclogged all I hear
is a couple of slackers!
Hostility is the calling card of a weak intellect.
I'll give you a calling card, right?
I feel an analysis is in order to determine the vessel's quantity of magnitude and direction.
What's happening to us?
What an inane, inchoate, and inefficacious journey this has been.
Casey, you cover your eyes!
Distasteful dullard.
I'm rich! And it's mine! All mine!
Even I am not that dumb, Double D.
Oh, great! What's this one say? Dear Edward, stop breathing because the sink is clogged? If George is what Double D wants, it's George Double D gets. Nothing like a little forgery to spark up the day. See, this is Mommy's note and my exact copy. Pretty good, huh? He'll never tell the difference.
That is so lame, Eddie.
And you're like a human photocopier, right, Mr. Perfecto?
Dare to compare.
Will you ever cease to amaze me, Ed?
Yes, I will.
Oh.